According to the study of patients in Wuhan, fever is typically the first symptom experienced by those infected with SARS-CoV-2, the virus that causes coronavirus disease 2019. Some COVID-19 patients may also experience fatigue, muscle pain, and a dry cough. By day 5, this transitions into breathing difficulties, especially for the elderly or those with preexisting health conditions. The study found it took patients an average of 7 days after running a fever before they were admitted to a hospital. By day 8, those with severe symptoms had developed acute respiratory distress syndrome, or ARDS, which can be fatal. This is when fluid builds up in the lungs. Patients with worsening symptoms are typically admitted to the intensive care unit by day 10. These patients are probably experiencing more abdominal pain and loss of appetite than those with milder symptoms.